More breaking news, U.S. super carrier, the USS Nimitz, enters the Indian Ocean. It will conduct a naval drill with the Indian Army off the Andaman and Nicobar Island. USS Nimitz was in South China Sea earlier with USS Ronald Reagan, conducting drills in what was seen as a show of strength against Chinese bullying. Now, its drill with India will not be received well by well with China. What is bound to upset China more is a proposal to invite Australia for the Malabar exercise scheduled for the end of the year. Now, India, America, Australia and Japan form an informal alliance called the Quad, which China says is aimed against it. Going across to Shreya for more details. Shreya, it looks like China is being increasingly isolated globally.
That is because of its bullying, largely. You know, in the Indian Ocean region, its bullying has not been visible. While it is increasing its footprint, it has not really challenged India in the Indian Ocean region. But that's not the story in the South China Sea. In the South China Sea, it has bullied every major and minor country. Remember, it sank a Vietnamese fishing vessel, saying that it was fishing in illegal waters. It has been bullying ships that belong to Malaysia and Indonesia that have been drilling in the sea for oil or oil explorations. So all of that has been going on, after which the United States, in a show of strength, decided to send two of its super carriers, the USS Nimitz and the USS Ronald Reagan, to the South China Sea. This is very, very rare. You don't see these two super carriers in one place exercising together. But this was a clear signal to China to say, stop your bullying. We are here. You think the smaller nations cannot protect themselves? We can. So that was the purpose of the exercise in the South China Sea. Now, that exercise is winding up. And we are being told that USS Nimitz is going to be transiting the Indian Ocean region to get to the Gulf, which is why it will be stopping by at the Andaman and Nicobar Islands. This is where India is already conducting its own naval drills, along with, you know, warships and destroyers and frigates and submarines, etc. So an Indian naval drill is currently underway in the Andaman Nicobar Islands. And what we are being told is that this week, USS Nimitz will be joining these Indian drills as well, which means that China will be watching these developments very closely. And, you know, given the way it usually reacts, the reaction is not going to be very, not going to be a very pleasant one, given that there's a high degree of insecurity as far as China is concerned in the seas. You've already spoken about the Quad, Vandana. The Quad is something that is likely to upset China much more than USS Nimitz conducting an exercise.
Right, so China is undoubtedly going to be irked by these developments. We'll have to leave it there, Shreya. We're out of time. Thank you for joining us. On that note, we'll slip into a quick break. More news on the other side. Stay tuned.